Hi, I'm Arese, author of The Smart Money Woman. It's Global Money Week with First Bank. Now, we've all heard the saying, your network is your net worth. But I found that your network is only your net worth if you're able to leverage it to create opportunity or remove obstacles. Now, are you attending all the networking events that are available and exchanging business cards without following up? Or are you attending them and talking to all the same people that you already know instead of fostering new relationships and investing in building organic relationships? The question you need to be asking yourself is, that auntie that I greet every time I go to these networking events and she knows my face, can I actually call her and say, auntie, please, I need you to open this door for me and she will move. Or I need you to solve this problem and she will move. Your network is only your network if you're able to leverage it.